So when a sales professional or a company starts to work with you in your program, what does that process look like?
Well, the process is really threefold, three different steps. And I think it's the reason why I've been so fortunate to have great results with sales organizations and salespeople. You know, to be really successful in sales, you got to have three components. And most sales training programs give you one component, the middle component, which is the sales process itself. Obviously, the sales process is really important. Whether it's my process or we're using a company's process in my model, the bottom line is the sales process is so critical. But there's two bookends that people often overlook. The first bookend is what I call the prosperity mindset. You know, it's the mindset to be successful in sales. It's based on my book, The Power of Consistency. And when we're talking about the prosperity mindset, we're talking about a mindset that can prosper in the face of, you know, customers who want multiple bids, or customers who want to think about it, or customers who want a cheap price. We have to have the mindset to be successful and to thrive in the face of adversity. I think it's a huge component. 99% of sales is a head game, right? Managing the emotional peaks and valleys of a sales career. So we got to make sure our people have the right mindset. Then, of course, we give them the sales process. Again, whether it's my process or we use the client's process in my teaching model. And then the third component is consistency. We have to be thinking the right things and doing the right things on a consistent basis. This really involves ongoing training, consulting, and coaching, making sure that people are implementing on a consistent basis. We do that, of course, with our weekly ongoing coaching shows, right? So when people learn the process, they can have some place to come back to each and every week and be reminded of the principles and be reminded of the necessity and the importance of implementing the principles on a consistent basis. So the three of those work together: the prosperity mindset, the sales process, and of course the consistency. The three of those work together to help deliver consistent sales results. We have to do these things on an ongoing basis.